And we go. All right, this is how to open a tin of drink. First you take off the lid. Naturally you put a smiley face on there. Now, here's the thing that most people do wrong. They usually go straight down here. The thing to do is to get the point and poke it in like that. And then, just turning the tin, drag the knife around so that you're cutting through the foil under the rip, under the lip. Then you can just reach in, pull it out, bang, a lovely clean opening.